Hi, my name is Subodh Gupta. I'm a yoga trainer and a natural health consultant. Today's video is about how can I lose weight fast? Or the secret to lose weight fast is that you need to have a fast metabolism system. So if you can boost your metabolism, you can lose weight fast. Now, we have to see different ways or different methods that you can fasten your metabolism system. Number one is you need to check your thyroid gland. You need to check basically if your thyroid is or if you are having underactive thyroids. Because if you are having underactive thyroid, it will be releasing less hormones and your metabolism process will slow down and you will be burning less calories even when you are resting. So it's very important that your thyroid gland is working effectively. So you can always check your thyroid gland for that and take a doctor's advice or the tablets, or you can also use yoga, hatha yoga, pranayama, anuloma viloma. They actually also helps you in balancing the thyroid gland. Number two, to fasten the metabolism process or metabolism system in your body, you need to take food in small quantity but more often. So if you take smaller size of food every 3-4 hours, that is more effective than you're taking only 3 meals during the whole day, which longer gap. So smaller food quite more often helps you to fasten your metabolism process, and in the way you burn more calories fast. Number three, if your body is dehydrated, you will burn less calories or you will lose the weight slowly. So for burning calories for a faster metabolism, your body needs to be hydrated. So it's very important that you should eat or you should drink at least 8 glasses of water every day. And the best way is to start your day with 1 or 2 glasses of lukewarm water. That is very, very good for our health. Apart from that, your diet should be protein-rich diet. Actually, diet should be the one which is balanced diet, which has all carbohydrates, healthy fats, proteins. But quite often it happens that people don't have, the diet is not really healthy, diet is not really balanced. So make sure that you're taking the decent quantity of protein in your diet every single day, which helps in boosting metabolism. And try basically that you are getting this protein from a vegetarian sources, for example, nuts or tofu. Number five, I would say that high intensity intervals training also helps to boost the metabolism. So for example, exercise such as running. So this is actually good for burning fat fast. However, I wouldn't suggest running for everybody, because many people don't even realize that if they are not running properly, not running on the soft surface, or if they are not having the shoes which are good for running, they ended up injuring their knees. So it's better that, even if you can't do high intensity interval training, you can still basically try morning or evening walk. They are really, really good. So try these methods and definitely you feel the difference, and it will help you to lose the weight fast. Thank you very much for watching this video, and if you like it, please remember like it, share it, and subscribe to the channel. And also basically feel free to place your comments if there are any. Thank you very much.